Here are the Disgustoids you requested, Wise One.
Excuse me, could you direct us to the nearest toilet?
There is only one toilet in this land. But 5 centuries ago, it was taken by Helmet Head and his band of evil monsters. Because of this, we have nowhere to tinkle. Our strained bladders have made us a weak and oppressed race.
Bladder.
But there is a prophecy.
Do me! Use your telepathic abilities to communicate through me!
Give me those crusty wizard fingers! But there is a prophecy. These kidney stones foretell of your arrival in our kingdom. A purple warrior who will defeat Helmet Head and reclaim the toilet of this land.
A toilet?
Hey, you forgot the part about us eating a whole bunch of pizza.
What is this pizza you speak of?
You don't know what pizza is? Come on, guys, let's get out of here.
Unless we find that toilet and convert the flushing mechanism
to reverse the swirl, altering space and time to create an interdimensional porthole and a temporary replacement to our broken teleported body, we're gonna be stuck in this dementia forever!
Do you realize how dorky that sounds?
It may sound dorky, but if we don't do this, we'll never get home and you can kiss any hope of ever having pizza again goodbye!
Whoa, I didn't think of it like that. Well, what are we waiting for? Let's go kick some monster butt!
Monsters helping humans, eh? Double dog! Oil up your men for battle!